Not really even sure how to start this video, but this is gonna be difficult to believe for some people because they don't understand that, you know, everyone acts differently with what I have. So for those of you that don't know, I have low functioning Asperger's, so autism, basically. I'm autistic. I'm on the low end of the spectrum, which means that I'm a lot more lucky than most people. I can do things, you know, generally better than people, other than others on the spectrum. I mean, generally, you know, not always, it depends, but you know what I mean. What this means is I have constant issues with grammar and spelling and punctuation. Not always, it just kind of like happens. It's you know, if I put enough effort in, like I can, you know, spell a word okay, and I try and use autocorrect where I can. Most of the time I use autocorrect for my titles, but I've deleted quite a lot of videos because, you know, either the grammar was just really bad, or I had a panic attack in a video and I deleted that one. So yeah. I also have dyspraxia, not dyslexia, dyspraxia, which is basically like, oh, how to explain it? It's quite difficult to explain, but it's spatial awareness issues, basically. So I'm quite clumsy. I have trouble with like certain tools. Like I'm not the best at spreading butter, and I'm not the best at like opening doors. That kind of thing, you know. I get lost a lot. Like I need landmarks to sort of like get good directions. Yeah. And the third thing I have is hypermobility, which means basically I feel random amounts of pain at random points in my joints, which is quite hard because all of these things are kind of invisible. So like I might appear normal, but like I'm not. Yeah, so you know, I just kind of wanted to talk about my experience with these things, which I'll warn you now is has not been great. You know, watching people helped. I think watching people with similar issues kind of helps. Like I watch Kyle Hill a lot, and he came out recently about being autistic. So you know, that kind of thing. Vsauce, I don't think he's got anything similar, but you get the point, right? Like watching other people talk about it in a way kind of motivated me to talk about it. I also asked on Twitter, and people said, yeah, you should probably make a video on it. So, you know, this is gonna be a bit rambly, but then, you know, most of these videos kind of are, which is funny enough, you know, part of my Asperger's, so. Yeah, it is hard to talk about. The main thing is, my emotions are a mess, most of the time. You know, I listen to a lot of music and watch a lot of people to try and, like, help with my anxiety. I mean, you know, I've it's dumb, but I got, like, a little thing, a little toy to keep me from panicking, and, you know, I sleep with it because I have bad nightmares. That's a bit embarrassing to admit, but, you know, I have to do this because some people have called into question, you know, my constant references to the fact that I'm disabled, which is really annoying, by the way. That annoys me. Yeah, because I don't act it, but the thing is, like, over the years, I've learned to kind of get over most of the, like, issues. Like, I had a massive anger problem when I was younger, so, like, I went to anger therapy, you know what I mean? Yeah. But the main problem, like, right now is the emotions. They're just, like, constantly all fucking over the place, and I get distracted way too easily. Yeah, I don't know, it's mostly explanations. I'm not very good at explaining or taking explanations. I don't like change. You know, I'm quite socially, like, awkward most of the time. I'm not very good in social situations, I guess. But yeah, my emotions and anxiety are kind of a mess, you know? A lot of different things, sort of, are the reason for that, and I don't really want to go too deep into it because, well, one, the video will probably get deleted, you know, from YouTube if I did. All I want to say is, most of my partners, the female partners, were, yeah, not the best. Let me put it that way. I think you can figure it out if you're smart enough. You can, you know, realize what I mean. I'm not gonna say it because YouTube might pick it up and be like, no. Well, you know, or it might trigger some people, but yeah. And yeah, that affected me, and also some people in my personal life passed away. So that's another thing that affected me poorly. But, you know, watching other people, like Tear of Grace, you know, trying to think, you know, watching other people like Tear of Grace and Kyle and, you know, Silent Flex and, you know, Vine Source Joel and Vine Source Minefield and, you know, whatever. John Tron, Markiplier, you know, Jack, and listen to music, I think, you know, I think that helps, you know, so, I like to go on Twitch and kind of, try and mingle in an online space, because it makes me feel a bit more comfortable for some reason. It's weird, I don't really understand how that works. I had to quit VR chat because that game, for some reason, just like makes me feel garbage. It kind of like puts this like lonely feeling on me, which is weird. Like, it's a social game, but like I always feel like annoying and lonely in that game for some reason. I can't really put my finger on exactly why, so I just stopped playing that game because if it's gonna fuck my emotions, like, it's not worth it, you know? There are some games like that where I've just gone, this is like negative for me, I'm not gonna do this. But it's mostly just the social side that you know, I have issues with. So like the problem is like it's very invisible. So like some people are not gonna notice it. Some people are gonna be like, "You're lying," but like would I be here making a video on it? Like, and I don't monetize my videos because I don't give a single fuck about making money from shitty videos about memes, you know? Like, so I don't care about that, and I don't care if this gets like one view. Like, I don't care about clout or money or whatever the fuck. That shit goes over my head. I just make videos for fun, so like, this isn't to try and profit off my own issues, because that would be dumb. If I wanted to do that, like, I'd just make a fucking Patreon or some bullshit, right? But like, I'm not gonna do that, so like, I just thought I'd let you know if there are any ads on this. It's probably YouTube being dumb. I get copyright claims all the time, so like, for no reason sometimes. Like, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if they age restricted this, because I'm talking about, like, you know, a kind of a tricky subject to discuss, to be honest. But like, yeah, it hasn't been a good experience. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you and say that, oh yeah, disability is the best thing in the world, because it's not. But like, at the same time, like, I've learned to like get past the issues, you know? It's not as obvious in me because, like I said, I'm low on the spectrum, like, compared to other people. I still have like some of the same things, like occasionally. You know, I'll skim, is that the word? You know what I mean? Like, do that or whatever, like repeated hand movements. You see it in some of my videos. I'm very sort of animated and all like, oh, you know. So I would have thought it would be obvious, but no. I didn't really know about any of the problems until about 15. When I realized that, yeah, walking up the stairs and feeling pain isn't normal. It's not visible, so like, how was I supposed to know, you know what I mean? Yeah, you know, I'm even having a call with a GP at some point to ask about whether they consider me for an early list or whatever, because of my anxiety, because my anxiety is really bad, because of my Asperger's. So like, I just have some days where I just like lock myself in the room and play like music. To be honest, it's probably a big reason why my schedule's like such a mess. Like, sometimes my emotions like overwhelm me, and I'm just like, I don't want to make a video today, fuck this, you know? It's like, so yeah, I don't know. Hopefully, I explained that okay. If you have any questions, just comment them. I don't know. Bye bye. End the video, I guess. Sorry, I ate like McDonald's, so like, I feel like shit. Oh, lol. Alright, bye 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 bye.